In phase two of the Adult Literacy XPRIZE Communities competition, competitors will distribute free, proven effective learning apps to adult learners in their communities. This video introduces you to the five finalist teams in the Adult Literacy XPRIZE team stage, from amongst whom the qualified apps will be selected. We launched the Adult Literacy XPRIZE team stage in June 2015. More than 700 teams pre-registered and 109 teams from 15 countries signed up and began developing their apps. In March 2017, 41 teams submitted an app for a rigorous round of judges' reviews. These judges have expertise in a range of fields, from adult literacy to education statistics to game design. The judges selected 8 semifinalist apps for inclusion in a 15-month, 12,000-person field test carried out in the greater metropolitan areas of Los Angeles, Dallas, and Philadelphia. All 12,000 participants were administered a pretest using a generally accepted adult literacy assessment and then randomly assigned one of the 8 semifinalist apps. Based on interim results 6 months into field testing, our expert panel of judges narrowed the field down to 5 finalists, from amongst whom the winning teams will be selected. At the conclusion of field testing in October 2018, winning teams will be selected based on the gains made by users of those teams' apps as measured by a pre- and post-test administered 1 year apart using a generally accepted adult literacy assessment. Only the teams' apps that have produced measurable and significant learning gains in the field test will qualify for distribution in the community's competition. The 5 finalists are Amrita Create from India, Autocognita from Hong Kong, CellEd from the San Francisco Bay Area, Learning Upgrade from San Diego, California, and People for Words from Dallas, Texas. Apps deployed in the communities competition will be free to users recruited during the deployment phase and for 1 year following the close of the competition for those users. Neither competitors in the communities competition or app developer teams are permitted to charge participants for using these apps during this time period. Developed by the Amrita Create team at Amrita University, the number one private university in India, Amrita Learning is a personalized learning app with engaging, culturally appropriate e-content linked to life skills. Amrita Create's technology is deployed in 22 states across India with impact via 52 remote and rural village centers. Over 11,000 teachers have been trained with 300,000 students impacted in schools and universities. Autocognita, an international collaboration of team members from Hong Kong and the United States, is the first team to be selected as a semifinalist in 2 XPRIZE competitions, attaining those honors in both the Global Learning and Adult Literacy XPRIZE competitions. The team's app applies the constructivist learning approach to engage learners through action. Low-literacy adults effectively acquire basic literacy, numeracy, and life skills through a comprehensive curriculum and sound pedagogy. Our third finalist, CellEd, is a social enterprise based in Palo Alto, California. The team's product enables adults to acquire literacy, language, and workforce-ready skills through a highly personalized and intuitive mobile solution. Learners simply listen to lessons on their flip phone or smartphone anywhere and anytime. No internet connection or costly data plan needed. Learners text to demonstrate understanding of the lesson and can talk and text with a CellEd automated and live coaches on demand. Launched in 2014, tens of thousands of adult learners use CellEd's platform, courses, and content today to experience 84% faster skills gain. Founded in 1998 by educators, musicians, artists, and programmers in San Diego, Learning Upgrade designs innovative, engaging lessons to support struggling students in reading and math. Through the incorporation of songs, video, games, and educational research, Learning Upgrade has helped over 1 million students make learning breakthroughs. Learning Upgrade's courses have delivered proven growth with a variety of students, including English learners, special needs, and learners in poverty, results that have been documented in a number of studies over the past few years. Finally, People for Words is a collaboration between Southern Methodist University's Schools of Education and School of Engineering and Literacy Instruction for Texas, which over the past 57 years has become one of the largest and most widely respected adult basic education programs in Texas, offering adult basic literacy, GED preparation, and English as a second language programs with the goal of workforce empowerment. The team's app, Codex, Lost Words of Atlantis, is a mobile adventure game for Android devices that helps low-literacy adults improve their English reading skills. Based on an archaeological adventure storyline, the initial gameplay revolves around crafting phonemes, onset rhyme patterns, and sight words to decode a mysterious language from a lost civilization. To learn more about each of these teams, go to xprize.org/prizes/adult-literacy/teams. Registered competitors in the community's competition are also able to access free pilots of the five finalist apps until December 31st, 2018. Go to the resources page on the competition portal, or POP, to obtain information on how to receive this limited time offer. To compete, you must register your team by December 8th, 2018, and submit an application by December 21st. You can learn more about the Adult Literacy XPRIZE Communities Competition by visiting communities.xprize.org. You can also view other explainer videos about the competition on our YouTube channel. In the resources section of your team page on POP, you can view important competition documents such as the competition guidelines, scoring rubric, and an explanation of how judges' scores are normalized to ensure fairness, as well as a PDF of the application form. Register to compete at communities.xprize.org. If you have more questions, email adult.literacy@xprize.org. Together, we can transform lives through literacy.